Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process.
Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy. Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Don't worry about tyres, just give it everything. In this test, we want to make sure we can lap close to our rival's pace. Program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. We need to be sure you can manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. The Grim Reaper.
excellent lap. We're really pleased.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. The Grim Reaper, Verstappen, and Lando Norris. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? Do you have any comments about this team? Great. Well, that's everything.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
We're in Belgium once again for today's round of the Formula One World Championship. It's a race the great Ayrton Senna won 6 times, and in 2019, Charles Leclerc became the first driver to take their maiden win here since Michael Schumacher in 1992.
Spa-Francorchamps then, a historic 19-corner...
Let's run...
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the... Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Thank you.
there's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Gap to teammate behind is 19.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 12th. The time last lap was a 1:51.6. Okay, good work, great pass. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. leading our teammate by 24.0 seconds. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Esteban is in the pits. We can't take you right now. Pit in next lap. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. there's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Go. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
A nearly flawless performance here then, and a cup. The Grim Reaper increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, you've put me in a bit of a tight spot today, but I think I'll go for Pierre Gasly. He kept a cool head under pressure and made the most of some difficult circumstances.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours.
Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing.
Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash? Great. Well, that's everything.